Bakit ba ako napadpad dito? Dapat lang sa baba. Maglalakad na naman ako. Ayan. Sorry naman. Hindi ako na-inform anong level ako dapat bababa. Ingot lang, no? Ayun. I lost my card last week and then I came here. This is Hangsengbank located in Chimchachui. So I get here around 11 something. Now I just want to do the vlog. If you are here in Hong Kong and if you lost your ATM card, it's so easy, guys. Just call online on the phone and then they will tell you how many days to pick up the card, and then you should pick it up after a few days. Okay, wait. As you can see how organized Hong Kong Hangsengbank and the people. And I think it's so easy to access here. Because Hong Kong, they're all, the transactions are all fast here. I'd like to tell her that I need to pick up the card collection. Card 13. If you are using Hangsengbank, and if you lost it, just go to counter 13 after you report on the phone online. Then you can just pick it up here. If you lost your ATM card, you only need to do is you need to bring your Hong Kong ID if you are working here, and then they will just give you the ATM back after a week. Normally after a week after you report on the phone online, online banking phone charot. What to do if you lost your ATM card? You just have to call their contact number online. If you cannot find it, just Google it. Example, Hangsengbank, search it in Google, their phone number, and you can call it anytime, 24 hours. If you lost some cards, credit cards, ATM cards, okay, that's it. And then afterwards, the operator will tell you how many days to pick up the card, either usually 7 days. So I reported a lost card last week around Saturday or Friday, and then she said to me, you can pick up your card after 4 to 5 days. So yun, I reported around Saturday, then she said you can pick it up either next week Thursday or Friday. So I am here now Saturday, since they're open Saturday half day from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. either Hangseng or what's the other kind of bank, HSBC, or basta they are open online. If you don't know their telephone number, just Google it. Use the Google to contact, to try to find their contact numbers. So while waiting, guys, here I'm in a queue while waiting. Nag-char-char lang. Vlog, guys, I got it. Eto na po. Once you wait lang ha. I got it here. Ito na po. Once they will, you will collect the card, they will automatically deduct it to your account. So if you have balance in your account, they will just deduct it. Ito na, my new Hangseng ATM card that I lost last week. You know why I lost my card? Look at, guys, the surrounding muna. I'll show you how clean and organized Hangseng Bank. Hong Kong Hangseng Bank. Yan. In, the reason why I lost my card kasi, di ba may rally, nakikitakbuhan ako. Alam mo naman, lola nyo. Nakikitakbuhan ako. Saka guys, wala akong nigo, obvious ba? I did not took a bath. I just step out and then go pick up my card. O, di ba? So, yun lang. Nandito tayo sa elevator. Sa parang, eto nga po ako. Chara. Yan. Go to ground floor. Ayan. Here we are. After collecting the card, I'm so happy because they are so fast and friendly here in Hong Kong. Sana ganyan din tayo sa Pilipinas. Mabilis ang transaksyon. Bakit ba ako napadpad dito? Dapat lang sa baba. Maglalakad na naman ako. Ayan. Sorry naman. Hindi ako na-inform anong level ako dapat bababa. Ingot lang. No, ayun. Masaya ako. I'm happy that I got my card again. Para naman makakuha ng sahod sa YouTube. Hopefully soon. Okay guys, I think that's it. Dito nga pala to sa Chimchachi area. Hangseng Chimchachi area. I pick it up. The operator will ask you which branch you want to pick up the card, and then you need to tell them what's the easiest way for you to go, or the nearest bank for you to go to pick up your lost card here in Hong Kong. Charat! Bye guys, thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye! Kung mo kayo, tapos ko na kunin yung card ko. Saan ba ako? Kain na ako ng lunch. I just stepped out for lunch. Hinanap ko yung McDo. Asan na ba yun? I'm lost. And I cannot be found. Charot. Wait lang ha. Wala ang McDo dito.